بسم الله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه ومن والاه. Just in short, a few minutes, and inshallah, thank you. First, I'd like to thank all of you for coming to attend the lectures of Sheikh Fasha, as well as supporting us in the fundraising. It was great success. We have the word to you, as well as the staff who were behind it. And you know, I want to give the word to the parents, those who helped make it happen. I mean. Also, I heard some of the brother asking Sheikh which message to go to. MashaAllah, Sheikh did a great job, and I reward him. And been in few, about a month, we are talking with Sheikh Kasha because of the credentials. And MashaAllah, the knowledge of Allah is still with him. Allahu Akbar, the picture I have, as well as of the Quran, Al-Bukhari, and the Muslim memorization, and the others. From the books of Sunnah, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala continue to bless his knowledge and the ability to deliver it. Ameen. We really talking with Shaykh for some time to ask him to assist us at Al Minhad and to help our students as well as our parents and community. Inshallah ta'ala, with the help of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, I will just deliver this news to you. Inshallah, Shaykh Okasha will be a member of the Al team to help us after Ramadan, inshallah ta'ala. Since we are talking, inshallah, Sheikh Kareem, Sheikh Okasha, Sheikh Adam, Sheikh Sami, we've been working and we're still working a program for Al-Kufar, also for Islamic studies to strengthen our Islamic studies department, as well as our health program, as well as adult program. Inshallah, Sheikh also, he knows the qira'at, not just only recitation, as well as ijaza. He has learned and taught this as academia. And his work in some of the riwayat in al-qira'at being at this moment used in Al-Madinah University. His work been used to teach students at Al-Madinah University. And we would love him to help our adult as well our students and our kuffar to be strong in Quran as well as strong in the ilm of Quran and ulum of Quran. And inshallah, I'm glad to tell you tonight that Shaykh inshallah will be on board helping us inshallah after Ramadan when the new school starts, a new school year starts. Shaykh is, alhamdulillah, I thank him really for his education and his coming. In spite of his big heavy schedule, he has to convince other community to forgive him to come this weekend to be in Jummah as well as for this tonight. His schedule booked up to Ramadan, and we asked him to come during graduation, also during our award ceremony. Unfortunately, he had been already committed for the Jummahs as well as weekends up to Ramadan. Inshallah, the program and the tale of the program for adults as well as the children of Al-Minhad will be announced one day in Ramadan. He will be with us one day in Ramadan when Sheikh Waleed Aqif is here as well as Imam Karim is here. He will join both of them and inshallah will announce all the programs that is going to happen after Ramadan for adults and children. May Allah reward all of you, and may Allah reward Sheikh Okasha for his dedication and his visit to Al-Minhad. Wa sallallahu wa sallam ala Sayyidina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa man wa sallamu alaykum.